I will show you how you can use the Denise Audio Perfect Plate XL to easily create a cinematic, epic sounding drone and a unsettling soundscape. Hi, I'm Marlon and welcome to the White Noise Studio. First, let me explain what the Perfect Plate XL is. By itself, this is a plugin which is a very smooth sounding plate reverb. The Perfect Plate XL has normal controls you expect, like dry-wet control, filters and reverb time. It also has a few other modules like drive, which seems to be derived from the Denise Audio Guard Mode plugin. It has rotate, which are panning modulation controls, detune is tape-like detuning and a ducker effect. I won't go in depth with these effects for this video, but will focus on the very interesting resonator, which obviously introduces resonances. I will use these to create the epic soundscapes. Let me show you how I do that by first playing this Kniphonium brass synth. This plays a low C and has no effects. The resonator can be tuned to certain notes, and that makes it great for creating drone-like effects. There are three resonators which all can be set to different notes. I have set them to a major C chord, C, E and G. By turning the resonator dial up, I'll introduce the resonating note. This way you can really easily dial in these resonances to create very interesting cinematic soundscapes. And if you automate it, you can dial in exactly how much you want. I went one step further and used my MIDI controller to control the resonance amount. Every digital audio workstation does it in a different way. With Cubase, I assign quick controls to my hardware MIDI dials. When I turn a knob, you see the resonance changing. I inserted a second plate XL and used the same major C chord but set it to different octaves. These are also assigned to the MIDI dials, so now I can control 6 resonators with my MIDI controller. This way I can really use the plate XLs as instruments and create movement and tension because all resonances are set to that major C chord. And the synth also plays a C, so you can easily create an epic sound trailer type soundtrack. Now let's create some unsettling, tension-filled soundscapes with the BX Oberhausen synth and the Perfect Plate XL. For this example, I'm using the BX Oberhausen preset Vulcan Hoover. Normally it sounds like this. But I'm not interested in the effects of the plugin, so let's turn them off. Now we have this synth with a rise at the beginning, which already sounds somewhat unsettling. I'll enable the first Perfect Plate, which is tuned to a C major. The Oberhausen synth is not playing a nice C, so this will get dissonant, and that is what we want. Fine-tune the reverb. And let's enable the second Plate XL. I will set the second Plate XL to C minor to have more of a tension-creating option. And it can sound like this. Thank you. This creates way more of an unsettling, tension-filled drone soundscape. You'll notice by changing the bassist instrument that you can easily create epic-sounding soundscapes or tension-filled drones. Let your creativity run wild. And have you watched the video displayed on screen right now? You should do it. It will learn you something great. Please remember to subscribe to this channel and share this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!